Hey everyone, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Today is the last day of spring, and we're gonna go ahead and see what recipes have to be offered. The omelet. We learned the omelet. The first day of summer is gonna be sunny. It's obvious. And I guess I was wrong that they're just not gonna be a third patch. Strawberries. I thought that was. This was wrong. So we had a strawberry out of it. Huh. At least we have one strawberry. Save that around. We got our beans. Our disc. We don't have to worry about that now. I guess we can just swing by the museum. Place it down somewhere. There. What do I want to do today? That. Get ready for hoppers. Let's make a third row out of here. Hoppers will grow every day. And grow on blueberries. And of course something else. Did I give her a present yesterday? No, I didn't. Frost jellies, huh? Just gonna do that real quick. Because we have to do that today. Both of those have four hearings. Spinning monsters, kitchen four. Okay. Drop the museum cocktails and go to the mines. There's like this little sound in the background that sounds like it's buzzing. I don't know how to change that. Something or not. You won't notice it over time. I guess people will. There's something here. It's a flower. A little speck of flower. Pocket. He doesn't have a backpack or anything. He just uses. Hi, Linus. You want to be friends with him? He learned sashimi from him. And the parrot's, he loves sashimi, so he changes it to his face. Coffee bean. I think you need to put that in a coffee, the seed machine. I killed these nice. The only reason to come in here is the frost jellies to kill them. And turn to go to Lulu's. Taking care of these ghosts, really. Monsters in the game are somewhat annoying. For our crush jelly straight away. Okay. That's $350. Or gold. In our pockets. Let's see if these guys can crack up the staircase. No. Still need to upgrade my stuff. Wow, folks. Did I hit the bomb? I should have brought the bomb. I don't know if I want to spend here all day. I should get out here and out of the mines, go to the ocean to see if I catch those earrings. That's a good idea. I don't want to spend here all day. Dump for a load. Then we can go to the beach side. We only went down 1 floor. It's 2 o'clock. We have plenty of time. Most people would just spend their whole day there in the mines. I didn't even check the fortune today. There's a wild horseradish. Put that all back in the foraging bin. Got 9 coal. Did we get the fruit bats today? It's the plums. Boy, it's full. I'm gonna have to upgrade that again. The pack. The stone in there. I guess coal is considered a resource, but I'll put that with the mining stuff. Fertilizer. I don't know where to put that yet. Is there any more resources here? Do we have a seed thing? Yeah, I do. Put that in here. I just don't want to look at my chest. Takes me a while. Sometimes it's hard to talk and do things at the same time. Not so used to it yet. Plus, talking to my sub is not anything that you should be doing. You can do it anyways. What else? I'll leave all the monster stuff in here for now. Fertilizer as well. I'm gonna put the painting. You can't put the painting anywhere. I thought you could. Still way ahead of myself. Before it gets light, I should just go ahead down to the shelf here. 50 blueberries. 40 blueberries. I'm trying to think what I should do tomorrow. I need to plow a little bit more fields, so when we go to bed, tomorrow we should plow a little bit more for the summer crops, so I won't have some energy tomorrow. For now, I should go see Lewis. He's not here. Where would he be? Was he by the vault of course? Hi, Emily. How you doing? Hi, Voltage! Oh, I will. I think she loves cloth. Give that to her when you start making cloth and ease. I guess you can hear the waves from your house. That's pretty nice. She loves the beach. Hi, Maru. Yeah, maybe you'll live on the farm someday with me. Speaking of living on the farm, how's my girl doing? Doing good? She by the fountain still? Probably so. Come back to. We'll just head right back to the ocean. Oceans. Calvin Klein. But that was my perfume. Not perfume, my cologne. Yep. They say the same thing over and over again. It's gonna be all pointless. Alright, let's get that hearing. So today, Sunday the 28th. Walking spotted man, okay. Oh, that looks weird. Sardines. I'll start fishing here. I always put in this spot, don't I? This is a herring. A couple sardines. A couple of sarees. Nothing but sardines. If this was a sardine mission, I would have passed it already. Anchovies. Need that other common fish, please. I don't even know if herrings is a common night fish or day fish. What do we have here? Ancient seed again. Wow, look at that. Too much grass. Do you hear it? Come on, herrings. Ah, there we are. I guess it is a nice fish. It really is. Although night time price starts 6 o'clock or 7. Yeah, trash. Lovely, just what I wanted. Wasting a big amount of trash, it's lovely. Another herring. Guess it is a nice fish. Hey, do you hear about the herrings? No, what about the herrings? No, they're not earrings, they're herrings. Fucking herring. Probation officer. Nothing but halibut. Halibut? Still got that. Go ahead and do some flying. Upgraded hull is needed tomorrow. Definitely is. But worse things. one more here. I'm off the hook. Get it? Okay. Here's the other hero. And by absolutely doing nothing. Ah, there we go. And he was right there conveniently. Yeah. That also helps the friendship. As you can see, he's still at the bottom of the list, but. Wow. I don't know how much I didn't recognize that. Because I guess I have at least one friend. One who loves me in this town. From the first season. And it's the Dancing Queen. There's a song about that. There's a song about Dancing Queen. You see that girl walking down the street singing doo da dee 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 doo da. I was trying to sing a little thing. There, Dancing Queen, but it just turned out to be a good oldie. Oldie but goodie. Trash. Yeah, 40. Thinking I'm raising right now about my plot. Seaweed. I'll keep that. The recycling. Not in the recycling, but in the junk drawer. That looks good for something. It's good for money right now. And seeds. Going to forgings. It's gonna save 2 weeks. Put the stone back in, put the coal back in. Got 77 coal. Holy moly! Let's use something. Use one more. Using 5. What are you doing, Willis? I don't know, man. I'm gonna go a little bit more rows here. Waste our energy doing that. I don't know. It's better to do this stuff now. To be prepared until tomorrow. That tree needs to be torn down. I want to see what I'm doing. I'm just planning. I don't know how many rows this is. For the summer. Going down is. Salmonberry. 25, huh? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 14, 21. Boy, I don't know. Been told tomorrow's gonna be summer. We've seen this before. It's gonna be nice and beautiful sunny tomorrow. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you did watch, I have been your host, Voltage. And tonight, we will see how much fish we collected for tomorrow's feedings. Pretty good. Thank you guys again for watching. Sayonara, motherfucker. Whoops.